The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, the AWA Women's Honor Champion, the great AJGV.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
Doesn't matter if the title's on the line here tonight, this woman lives to compete under any circumstance.
This woman is the real deal.
From Seattle, Washington, to camera!
Soak it in, Saxton. A true role model ready for action.
A role model? Really?
This superstar says they're about respect, but do you really believe that, Corey?
Do you mean, do I actually believe they respect the rules and their opponents? Because the answer is absolutely.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
And this is a woman that has had a lot of talk around her. A lot of people wondering if the hype around her is warranted.
Yeah, and this is now her opportunity to justify all that hype. An opportunity to show why she's been creating such a buzz.
A win here could do just that.
But she'll be challenged by a woman who's shown a high acumen in the ring. There's nothing you can throw at her that she hasn't already devised an answer for.
Look at this raw power.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
What a poop!
She steers clear of that one.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Clothesline!
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
She's feeling the hurt here. Split leg moonsault.
Well scattered reversal there.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Targeting the throat there.
Going up high with the punch.
Look at this, Byron. Here comes a suplex.
Style!
Say good night.
Find the nearest exit. It's over.
Cover! 1, 2, 3, no! 2 count!
Somehow, someway, escapes defeat.
Still alive.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver. Split leg moonsault!
And now she's demonstrated her whole arsenal.
She's fighting hard and it is paying off.
Cinches up the arm and
both wrists captured.
Boom. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Took advantage.
Series of reversals.
Four.
Saw it coming and got out of it.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent.
And I think we just might see.
How do you come back from that?
Hey, guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss.
Well, what are they going to do?
Oh, look at this. Look at this.
Taking a moment to get pumped up.
It's over. All in a night's work.
Ooh, she'd had enough of that.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Your winner, the great AJ G V.
The ref completed his count, and we have a winner.
It would have been great to see a pinfall or submission win here. Quite a shame it ended by countout.